For some of y'all who just left 2009, God just told me to tell you, pursue. Oh my God, you ain't shouting right because you don't want to go do nothing. God said, I didn't say you said, Pastor Butler said, your mama said, I said God said, pursue. And one thing about God, God never tells you to go after anything to cause you to lose. When oh my God, I feel it coming. When God says pursue, God, along with that promise, God gives you power. When God sends you out, God already gives you the power that when you go, you shall not come back empty-handed. Pursue, and without fail, you shall recover all. Tell your neighbor real quick, say, neighbor, I lost some things in 09, some things have been misplaced, but say in 2010, I'm getting ready to get all my stuff back. Y'all ain't said that. Microphone check, 1, 2, cut it back up, let me lose it now, y'all. Tell somebody, I'm getting ready to get all my stuff back. I got clearance from God, I ain't got the wonder, I ain't got the question, I ain't got the doubt. God said, I can go get it back. And with that fail, I shall recover all. I'm leaving y'all today, y'all. David said, thank you. David said, Lord, I've waited on you. I've suffered for a while. I've been ridiculed. I've been talked about. I've been almost stoned for your name. But the Bible said, blessed is the man that is not offended in me. He says, when they come to persecute you, you don't tuck tail and run. I'm saying to y'all, and hope y'all are not offended by that word, but y'all, when God, watch this, there are some things that God have allowed to happen to the body of Christ, y'all, to make us stronger than what we were. There are some things that God has allowed to happen with you on a personal level, y'all, that has made you stronger than what you were. Some of y'all could not operate with tears running down your face, but now, y'all, you can do all things through Christ that strengthen you. God needs somebody, y'all, in 2010 that'll stop making excuses and just move when God says move. Tell somebody, stop moving on your own power. Tell them, but move when God says. Tell somebody else sending this and say, neighbor, stop moving on your own power and move when God says move. I got to close my Bible, y'all, and tell y'all farewell tonight. But y'all, I hope I was didactic enough for you. I hope you like that enough, but y'all, if you don't get what I'm saying tonight, understand this, y'all, that God said now is not the season to be crying. Now is not the season, y'all, to be complaining, but God said now is the season for you to get up from where you are and begin to go into the devil's territory and get all your stuff back. Why don't you find somebody sitting next to you and say, neighbor, I said, tell them, oh, neighbor, it's time for you to get up and get all of your stuff back. Find somebody else, y'all, and tell them, it's my time now. No, y'all don't want to say that. Tell somebody else, it's my time right now. God gave me the green light, and I'm about to get up from where I am and stop having pity parties and get all my stuff back. Some of y'all lost some joy last year, but tell somebody, I'm getting my joy back. No, y'all ain't said nothing. Tell somebody, I'm getting my joy back. Find somebody else, y'all, that look as crazy as you with y'all dead self, and say, neighbor, it's time for you to get your stuff back. You've been where you are far too long. Tell them, it's my time now. Grab somebody else, y'all, and tell them, it's my time now. Y'all ain't moving. I need about 12 radical folk who'll get out your seat and go high five somebody and say, neighbor, the time is now. Your time is right now. That season of lack is over. That season of crying is over. It's my time now. Find somebody and say, it's my time now. And ain't nobody mad but the devil. Who cares about him? Clap your hand and give God glory in here. Brother Sheldon, I'm almost ready. Almost ready here, y'all. Is there anybody here, Bishop, and pray for me, that got that attitude that this year I just won't lose? No, five of y'all said amen, but you didn't really believe it. Because it was kind of quiet. Anybody here, y'all, ever been desperate? Now, your praise for last year was that praise that just got you over. No, just barely got you through. Tell somebody, I've been empowered now. No, I like that woman on the front row because she just caught a word. Tell your neighbor real quick, say, neighbor, I've been empowered now. God has given me the green light. And say, now can't nobody stop me. Can't nobody block me. I am getting ready to get all my stuff. Oh, y'all don't like it. Grab somebody and say, can't nobody stop me. I'm tired, y'all. And can't nobody block me. I'm going to get my stuff back. Grab your neighbor by the hand and say, neighbor, if don't nobody else go, I'll go with you. Pull your neighbor and say, come over and let's go get our stuff back. My joy, I'm getting it back. My love, I'm getting it back. Y'all don't want to have no church tonight. High five somebody and say, neighbor, it's your time right now. God said, go get it back. Yeah, yeah. Pull your neighbor by the hand and say, come on, let's go higher. And do it again. But tell somebody I'm ready to get my stuff. I said, tell them I'm ready to get my stuff. I'm ready to shout. I'm ready to praise him. Yeah! 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 Y'all stand up. Y'all stand up.